Alrighty, here we stand. It's the end of the game. I counted level 13. Let's go into Argent Denur. By destroying Vega, you've created a portal directly into the heart of Hell. Now you must find your way to the source of the UAC's power known as the Well. The Crucible will allow you to absorb and contain the energy of the Well for good. Let's fucking get after it. I got food in the oven, so if I gotta make a cut, I will. Fourteen weapon upgrade tokens. Here, let's do something about that, I guess. I don't know. This? There, I spent all the tokens. I have 4 Praetor Suit tokens, which is the one I started. This one, I do like that one. That one's pretty decent. Okay, objective, close the well. Access the Wells Cathedral. Ooh, some ammo there. Gonna be a lot of bullshit between here and there. Hey, doesn't that look familiar? It's me! I'm looking a little bit like Mega Man. Mega Buster. It's a one way in, one way out kind of situation, I think. Infinite tiny rockets. Taste it. Taste it, you fucking babies. Who gives a shit about the super shotgun? There's a summoner. Where you at, girl? Okay, I need some backup. Just clawed me. This is preserved. Yep. Nope. Stop. Nope. Stop. Stop. Undo. Revoke life privileges.
Come here, Pinky.
Revenge. Oh my god. Oh, I ripped his head back. So good. New duders. Pinky, you're next! God, just barehanding him. No lube. Straight fist and no lube. There's a Baron of Hell on my fucking face. Here's some something. Mancubus, you're up next, homie. Ooh, I punched him so hard his stomach exploded. Ooh, that was a good berserk, I think. Music too. The volumes on my end are probably lower than what you're hearing, so it's for the sake of my eardrums. My tinnitus is bad enough. That was an effective use of berserk. Killed literally, I'm betting 75% of that. One go. Again, I really love this effect. The skull background with the chain. In the fire. It's pretty good. Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh, it's this one. Thank you. You just fucking headbutted me. I really don't feel like being slowed down. My bullshit. Oh shit, I hear the popo. Ooh! Hell, GPS update. Joke never gets old. I'll say it every time. Not much a lost soul can do with this fucking spooled up chainmail. Stop that. Down, boy. I'm used to in other games where spooling up a chain gun or a heavy weapon will slow you down. In this game, I'm going, damn! Spawn camping right there, that's what that is. Stop. And revoke your unlife privileges. I just wanted you to snap that one off. Well, see about this way, I guess. Kill. Somebody's mad at me, the boss. Is that Satan? Keep an eye on my phone. We got a timer. About a half hour or so, which is the average length of a level in Doom. Well, I guess I'm done. If I gotta pause it, I will. I'm not above that. I can't when you get the uranium shell upgrades, it changes the bullets to bullets. Okay, work environment. Oh god, that hurt. That was painful. Guess I could have used the BFG on all those pinkies, but whatever. It's the last level of the game, if they don't shower me with shit. Ooh, what is that? Lay the Wraith's soul to rest.
Slice!
I'll do this two more times. Danger close, Will Robinson. Ah, I forgot. They're using the souls of the Knightly Order to power their hell furnace. Deal. I guess. Climb in this horned skull. We're gonna keep going.
He must not be allowed to free them.
What do you mean, is so? Hold that for me. Sick. Here we go again. That's the lock on. You can always fire three. That's what it looks like. I don't know how I did that. Seems unintentional. that he's still kicking. There we go. Thought I heard somebody. Second solo. Cruising through it. Another skull archway. Third and the greenest, by far. Oh, that's a BFG ammo slicing away back there. Probably for the last time, my favorite door. Door open back this way. Yep, max health, max ammo, and a BFG. So much cool level design in these games, even for a shooter game. I guess in FPSs like Doom, they're the most important. This is so sick. Alright, let's get after it. Spawn him in, let's fucking go. There's a quad damage up there. Give me that ass. Fucking eviscerated here. Save that quad damage, I guess. I think that was an imp I just turned into ashes. Arm up some armor real quick. Shit's starting to go sideways, that's for sure. Well, Night Wave isn't so bad. The Pinkies I can kind of deal with. Here's where the quad damage comes in, I think. Okay. I guess I should have just fired the BFG right there and been done with it. The only one I've had trouble with, which is annoying. Trying. Guess when the Barons of Hell spawn in, you just let her rip. oddly clear rip-rip sound effect. There's a plot, David. It's inside this fucking molecule. Oh. I get it, because I care to do that. It's so annoying. Okay, unless there's some fucking health back here. Five demons is a challenge with a big fucking gun for this level. Ooh, chew on this. Ooh, to deliberately abuse the most powerful weapon in the game. No big deal. Third soul. Objective one done. Find the exit portal. I knew it's gonna explode. Why don't you like hold on to something? Who it is? What up, girl? They just found their way down into the pits of hell.
They promised me so much.
This is what you get. I hope I can beat her in 6 minutes. Fucking Megamind over here. Big brain. Oh! What, you got a migraine? I climb that. Oh. Oh, okay, sideswipe me. too close. I forget. What her secret is. Bro. Alright. See if I can do this in a cutscene or it'll make me skip it. If not, I'll run it back and you guys won't have to worry about seeing this again. That fight. By the magic of video editing, the tether is still being activated.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all. Leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.
My problem with that argument is there is always a choice. It's just not usually one that people want to make. But that's Doom. Start to finish, only 13 episodes, probably about 7 or 8 hours, maybe 10 on average. Pick it up on Steam, get it on sale, it's worth it. And then these are the credits, I'm just gonna let them roll. Yeah, overall it's a pretty solid little action RPG. or an action game. They don't profess it to be a lot. It's Doom. If you played any of the other ones, you know what it's about. You get more glorious FPS action. The level designs are really good. The models are really good. It's got more of a story than most of the games. I think all the environments are pretty cool. But you know, when it came out, I think it was about $60. On average, you can get it probably 10, 20 bucks if you really want to. And if you get it on sale, you get it for like 10 or 15. So I got it on sale, I think, because I played it the first time in like 2018, 2019. And then I just replayed it, so 2022. It still holds up in my opinion. Is that a futuristic Swift? Oh, I didn't notice they had a Hell Baron in there, if that's what they're called. That's just what I've been calling them. Oh, now I have the hiccups. See, like, that's super cool. And you're in that part of the zone for like 30 seconds, maybe a minute, with the demonic narrated audiobook. What I find good about this Doom is they overlay all the gore and stuff like that without making it like crazy bad, in my opinion. Like, there are some games where like every single fucking wall is drenched in blood and body parts and organs, and you're just like, ugh, okay, we get it. Like, at least in this game, there's a reason for it. It's not just ultra violence for the sake of being violent. Yeah, we got our revenge on Olivia Pierce, at least. She got her just desserts for consorting with the residents and denizens of hell. Which is a big old knife right in the back. The oft underutilized chainsaw. Did sweet fatalities. Plasma pistol's okay. I'm not really sure the point of the super shoddy than just high burst damage. I guess the old lock and stock effect feel, I don't know. Monkeyless, pretty fucking annoying enemy, but a cool design. And of course, my personal least favorite demon is Pinky and the Invisible Pinky. Just because charging enemies that stun you, knock you down, pretty annoying. Especially in Doom where they just soak bullets. Yep, and we'll learn more about them in Doom Eternal. And I actually have an original guidebook for Doom, the PC game from the 90s. That on the cover. That little pose right there, the Mountain of Imps. And I'm not sure if they make a reference to it or not in this game. I can't remember. But some of the promotional art they have is something like that. It's pretty cool. Darren DePaul, the voice of Optimus Prime, Samuel Hayden. Honestly, don't know how long these credits are. I'm just gonna mute myself, let them roll. You guys can watch them or not. Doesn't matter. This video will be a little longer just because whenever I get to the end of the game, I tend to let it ride out. So, yeah. Stick around if you guys want. Click over to something else. That's up to you. I'm just going to chill and let these credits roll. So everybody who worked on this fun game gets their credit.